food. Mmm. Their veggies taste like they're stir-fried in sesame oil. They're so good. So good. So, woo! Look at that. Mmm. All right, so today has been pretty good, I'd say. It's been pretty good. I don't know why, but yeah. I haven't had this meal in a while. But as you know, I really like this meal. So, are you allowed to give strangers, like, so I'm trying to buy a house, right? And I need like, I need like 100 grand cash to help me out. If, would you watching me right now, are you allowed, if you live in the United States, are you allowed to just give someone $100,000? Or does that, I'm assuming it gets taxed maybe or something? Like, if you right now would give me, a stranger, 100 grand, would I only receive, like, $70,000 of it, and the $30,000 would go to the government or something, or would I actually be able to get all $100,000 of it? You know what I mean? They give me so much veggies, I'm so happy about it. It makes me feel so good. I love stir-fried veggies. Whenever I try to make stir-fried veggies, they never taste this good. And they're obviously cooked in oil, but they don't taste that oily. So it's not like, it's not oil central. This is so, so flavorful. It's just so flavorful, you guys.